Hey, look, we're back. And where we last left off, another Bayonetta died because they never looked behind them because they're too cocky. A giant monster absorbed her and became a Wukong ripoff. And then we effectively became Buddha and slapped Wukong's shit the same way Buddha did by strapping a golden pain crown to his head and slapping him under a mountain. Also, we became a train. I feel like some of these are a little more important than the others, but whatever, let's go. Oh, actually, before we begin, I need to talk about something that's going on in the video game industry, because it's really fucky. So, one Palmer Luckey. You might not recognize that name, but you do know that name. That's the guy who created the Oculus Rift and basically kind of forefronted modern VR. Recently, he created a headset that'll kill you if you get a game over. I had to, like, look this up multiple times to make sure this wasn't a fucking bit, but no. This insane person literally made the nerve gear from Sword Art Online as a real thing. And to everyone's question, it's like, okay, but why though? And it was simply more so a thing of, oh, because I could? Okay. Alright. I mean, I already have reservations about VR, but, you know, this is totally what society needs and wants. Fucking mad person. Man, I swear, these rich motherfuckers have way too much time and money on their hands. I absolutely love this noir, Cowboy Bebop-esque opening, and I honestly don't mind watching it every time. Wait a second, I just realized something. If Bayonetta can effectively use that summon super giant Omega Demon thing every time, why haven't I been using this every single game? Or is it saying because I'm Arc Bayonetta, I'm the only one that is powerful enough to do this? Time because I thought it was like when the first time she did it was like, okay, big threat, I need to do this, but now I'm doing this like every mission. What the fuck?
Supposed to be our savior.
It's not that simple, although you know what, maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced, and before long we proved they existed. We figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with a top secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, found out about Chaos Gears. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse. That's why
you made the trip here. What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you put so much faith in him?
Well, he and Singularity are...
Are what? You can't just drop it off at something like that and then not explain.
Back to business.
Game? Okay.
This should take care of security.
Now, fuck you.
Easy. just in the way. Amateurs.
I want that shotgun up there. Oh.
Easy. Good night. Now, you are just in the way.
Thank you.
Perfect.
No. Motherfucker. I didn't want to come down here yet. No, no, I'm restarting this. That's tilting. I don't care. That's so lame. I didn't want to go all the way down here. Why would there even be a drop through right there that makes you... Man, that's tilting. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Yeah, I'll skip it this time. Just because I've already seen it once.
Easy. This one man is supposed to be our savior.
It's not that simple. Although, you know what? Maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced. And before long, we proved they existed. We figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with the top secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, we found out about Chaos Gears. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse.
No.
That's why...
Oh, that's terrifying.
What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you put so much faith in him?
Well, he and Singularity are...
Are what? Don't just do that, man. Why?
Bastard.
Yo, what the hell's wrong with you?
Oh, there's always time to refresh.
Now.
I've killed for less.
Okay. Did that do anything?
Easy. You are just in the way.
All right, now I'm ready to go. Got it. Time to go. While moving through the water. Oh, cool. How dare you attack me? Who the fuck do you think you are? Fuck off. No death, combo mail, nature calls, shower time, boss bonus. Oh, cool. I wonder what bewilderments or bewitchments did I miss. I'm gonna go back and look. Bleed cat white. Bleed cat green. By the pursuing. Okay. Find and defeat affinity. Burning sands. Desert. Now, what kind of Bayonetta are we getting here? What kind of Arabian Bayonetta are we getting? Oh no, it's a Viola stage. That's actually kind of impressive.
Hey, what the?
Move.
Damn it!
Wait, you can fly, just use Cheshire. Cheshire. Uh-huh. Tunes ass motherfucker.
Oh, just great. Glad Bayonetta wasn't here to see that. You've only got 9 lives, Kitty.
There's Strider again.
That wolf dude's here too? Better find Luca quick.
Thule Secret Hills. Where am I? Okay, that's fine. Nice. Okay. Really? You think there'd be something behind here? Surprising. Come on. God. I have a lot of trouble fighting that. Ugh, that was pathetic. That was absolutely pathetic. Okay, rack up combo points. Undying enemies, no torture attacks.
Fire! shit. What? A little bit sloppy, but it panned out in the end. Thank you. Oh. Can I charge that last hit? Almost. Or kind of, I guess.
I can feel it. What's up with this door? Is it broken?
Oh, she doesn't have the ability to open doors. So she has access to witch time, but she doesn't have access to, like, the full suite of opening doors. I guess she's not technically an Umber witch then, even though she has access to witch time. What are you, Viola? Me to hardcore Spider-Man this shit. Got it. Oh. Got it. I'm gonna do only one more attempt because I don't want to sit here and have to wait for this cutscene every single time I fail. Spider-Man 2 swinging, this is not. The concept's neat, but the execution could use a little bit of work. Yeah, no, it's not happening. The fact that I can't immediately see my feet under me makes it so that it's just not worth doing. Chaotic Rift. Oh.
Yeah.
into the Iron Maiden.
Over here, Cheshire.
Nice. Thank you. Man, they would not have been... Well, as we saw when I played Bayonetta 1, they were not this free with getting healing items between missions. Okay. And now I'm in the desert. Oh my god. Yo, that's so mean. Why'd I just get dumped into the sky?
Shit. Is this desert out to get me or something? Is this desert anyway?
Where's Cheshire? Is a better question. Hey. Oh.
Fucking really? Just great. Now Cheshire's gone too. Didn't work. He must be too far out of range.
Oh, this would be horrifying in real life. Is that something? No, it's just another scorpion. Oh, fucking course. You see us? Still. I don't know if I'm running the right way.
Cheshire, where are you?
Oh god, no. Don't do this to me again. Oh.
Sand is getting literally everywhere. Oh, Cheshire, where the hell are you?
I'm hallucinating. This isn't good. Oh, I get things for this. Come here.
So hot. Can't see straight.
Hey.
I'd kill for a drink right now. Ice water. Hell, ice cube.
They did not have to play that old, that stereotypical cowboy music, though. That's just BM.
Walk any floor. Oh, shit! Fuck! Oh, I can't. I just can't.
Uh-oh. Tuba? Its name is Tuba? Are you joking?
I am not gonna die here. Treasure!
Oh, you're done.
You got it. Bring it in, big guy.
Come on. That little fraction of a second, I need to switch weapon types. Or what switch? And press R. Ugh! Get back here, you asshole!
All you, Big C! Time to shine!
Ugh! Get over here! There we go.
Get him!
Fuck you and the sand pile you came in on. God, that was annoying.
I swear I can't take you anywhere.
Mm-mm-mm. Way too much damage taken. Way too many mistakes made. Oh, right. The heat exhaustion.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Okay, so we got Scratch. Viola and Cheshire are linked body and soul. Control him to find life-giving water and save her. While walking, double tap to make him run, X and A. Cheshire's soul will glow as you get close to the goal, then shake and finally stand up. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, wait, there was another page. You press the L to use a giant shovel. No double jump. No, wait, this way. Oh, wait. Oh, come on! Viola, this is a port, I promise you. Is that just a hairball? Or I guess a demonic hairball. Oh god. Water! I'm mad you didn't catch her, Cheshire. Damn.
Cheshire.
I wonder if we ever get an explanation of what it is, or if it's just gonna be a case of like, don't worry about it.
All right, it's magic time. Hang on, Luca.
Boss fight.
You mangy psycho. You'd better be okay, Luca. Damn! It's like a huge river! Better steer clear of that natural wonder.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh. I think I hear the cat nearby somewhere. Assholes.
Bring it on.
Oh god.
Oh, it's moving pretty fast. Better find a safe spot quick.
I can't.
Shit! It's pulling me under.
That's evil. Okay, so I can't even fight these guys because I can't block them. They'll just knock me into the sand. Understandable. What's the limited time and just... Get down here.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
This is a real lame way to bring fight, but if you want to fight like bring this. Wrong button. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so lame! Get over here! Okay. So the difficulty of this stage is fighting all these enemies on these really
fucking annoying platforms while they fly around. And since I'm not Bayonetta, I really don't have the option of, you know, real range fighting. I'm gonna fall.
My turn now.
Come on. I gotta push that button faster.
I really don't like that they just... Why... Like, honestly, they could have kept the dodge button the same, but seriously, that split second of having to flip back to a different button. Okay, yeah, I'm just ending that one. God damn it. What? What? Oh my god. Okay.
Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Oh my god! Oh my god. Come on! I pushed the button!
Okay, I like Viola, but I really wish her dodge wasn't shit. I would much rather just continue to have the dodge as opposed to having the parry.
Get up here. Okay, last one.
Too easy.
No.
Bring it on! Bring it on!
Jeez. So fucking lame. Viola's limited movement options was the only thing that make it. Oh wow, I've missed 3 extra areas already. Goddamn. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back and play this game. And play it with a guide at that.
The lumber. Bring it in, big guy.
There's the cat. Are you joking?
Bring it on! Bring it on! Oh, it's moving pretty fast! Better find a safe spot, quick!
Are you joking?
Okay.
Where'd the cat even go? This is pure evil. This is actually pure evil. Nope, I'm not dealing with this.
Shit! It's pulling me.
What? 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 Come on! Okay. Viola's lack of movement options are starting to make me not like Viola. No! I didn't want to lock onto that one, but sure, game.
All you, big thing. Bring it on. Not bad. Come back, Josh. Not so bad. Bring it on.
But yeah, I need to play this game once again later on with a guy to tell me where everything is so I can actually snatch up everything. Also, actually I'm not gonna say that because it's gonna sound like an excuse. Hey, Luca.
Luca!
I was blocking, but sure. Luca! Why are you walking to him now? You're Singularity, aren't you?
Luca, you okay?
Stop. Stop, please.
Well, you're breathing at least. Don't worry, they're all gone. Are you hurt? Can you get up?
Stay back! Damn, my head feels like it's cracking open. That voice again.
Are you Strider or Singularity?
In my head, telling me to see the truth.
There's only one truth.
Luca?
Ow! Oh, you're Strider. Now the question is, why are you turning into Strider?
No, it can't be. Okay, Luca. Funny joke. A little early for Halloween, though, don't you think? Come on, step out of it!
Huh.
God damn. I feel like I'm pushing the button and it's just not going.
Okay, funny joke. It's a little early for Halloween though, don't you think?
Come on, snap out of it!
Okay, that's just a hard command grab. Oh god. So it seems like the best way to play her is to just not move?
Damn sand!
Oh! They are just going full on with the whole Nero thing, aren't they? I am fuzzy. Okay. After being mortally wounded, Viola woke to her hidden power, and her hidden power was unleashed. While transformed, Viola's attacks and mobility is greatly enhanced. Recharge fury power by beating enemies. Okay. You know what that reminds me of? The liberation form from Parasite Eve. What the fuck are you, Viola? That ass shot though. Seems a bit gratuitous. Still not done?
off to bully Little Red Riding Hood, did you? Predictable.
No. Wait!
What are you up to, Kitty?
You can't! You don't know who he really is.
Impossible.
Each world the multiverse loses seems to be making it more and more unstable.
And there was a world where...
like that.
There's a world where Luca was a fucking werewolf?
Please, wait! If we can get to the Alphaverse and stop Singularity, we might be able to help him.
Might isn't good enough. And at any rate, I only have 3 of these.
Let me take care of him.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Please! You have to be the one to find all of the Chaos Gears. Look... I know how you feel.
So?
But trust me. He means a lot to me, too.
He's a bit of a fool. And a reckless one at that. Always getting himself into some kind of trouble. But he always pops back up with that foolish grin. No worse for the wear. This time will be no different. However, if he doesn't pop back up this time, I'll have you tearing apart reality to find him. Got that, Kitty?
Yeah, I got it. Sir, yes, sir! Shit!
Much better. Now off you go.
And hey, the name's Viola. Don't forget it.
You haven't earned the right to be called Viola yet, Kitty. You gotta work for it when it comes to Bayonetta. Okay, so yeah, I like her, but holy shit, her lack of mobility, her lack of options of moving around compared to Bayonetta are
enchanting and enticing.
It's making me start to not like her. It hurts. Like, holy shit. Holy fucking shit. They want me to catch that cat while dealing with this nonsense? No fucking thank you. Either way, I think that's a pretty good place to stop. When we return, we're on to Mission 8. I want you all to have a good morning, evening, day, or night, wherever you're at. But for right now, I am out. Later.